guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, welcome, and if you are returning, what's up? I hope that you guys are doing well. Thank you for loving all my past videos. It's quite very early in the morning. Let me see, about 7:50. Which is this? Okay, there's nothing. It was just a reflection. Anyway, it's about 7:50, and I've gotten to work, but I haven't gone in yet. I read somewhere that I watched a video of a lady saying, if you're both a content creator and a professional, like you have a 9-to-5, endeavor so much, try so much to not film during work hours, so that like your employer never has anything to say, like in case they ever come across like your YouTube channel or your Instagram and the like. So now I try so much to film either on the weekends, after work, after 5. And yeah, anyway, today's video is just a bunch of old files, and I thought that you would enjoy them. These are things that I filmed last year but one was never able to like post. Anyway, I hope that you enjoy them, guys. My space on my phone has just been doing the most this morning, but I hope you enjoy the video. So don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, turn on your post notifications so that every time I post a new video you are able to see it. And don't forget to tell all your friends to like, comment and subscribe. Anyway, I feel like I really look so nice today. Guys, the light here is so amazing. So we are going to do it and see if it's interesting. Hope you guys can hear me. Yeah. Anyway, so we're going to do paint and see if it's interesting. Clearly, I'm giving up this video because of the copyright. But yeah, we're going to do paint and see. And we are so excited. It's like a birthday treat to myself to commit her. And yeah, probably my charger because I want to charge.
I guess this is the only part in the video where I do a voiceover. Anyway, so it was 80,000 per person. This place is located in Chireka, opposite the Kawaka's farm. So you come in, that's the ambience. There's a place for drinks. Those are all the canvas holders, and so they give you canvas and the paint. And there's also like an inspiration of art or already drawn art that you can copy. Yeah. I also forget to mention, so the 80,000, I honestly do not know a year later if it's still 80,000 per person, but that 80,000 came with a complimentary drink, and then thereafter you can buy your own drinks which go for 10,000 per person. And then there's also food that you can order depending on what you want on the menu. They'll give that to you. So that's basically what you can do: eat, drink, paint, play games if you want to. I lied, so I'm gonna do a voiceover for this part as well. Anyway, that was us in the concluding stages of our paint and sip, and it was so easy because there's like someone guiding you, but also there's like the already art piece drawn that you can like take inspiration from. So basically there is someone like that's guiding you, like you're not starting from scratch. Yeah, anyway, so we ordered some more drinks and we just really had a good time. This is an activity that you can come and do with your friends. It can be a bonding activity, it can be an activity you actually also do solo. But I just really love that I was able to do this with my best friend. And this is us after.
Yeah, that's my new name.